When our time is up, when our lives are done, will we say we've had our fun? Will we
that truth is nothing more than what you don't want to hear, what you haven't seen. The difference between knowing who to tell and what to say, having the confidence to say it, and forget why you did, because it means nothing to you. Believing that what you say ruins the thoughts of others, drowning in their own fears, just because what you told them made them feel like they weren't good enough. Why should you be the one to tell them? Anyone else would realize that by becoming their friend, you've become their spotlight, picking them apart until they cast no shadows. An invisible figure existing only to themselves. But that's what they want, right? To stand alone in silence, or to confess with your friends. The choice is yours. Now you can either take it and hide, or tell the whole world why you didn't. Hiding only leads to lies, where no one else will look. And writing leads to reading lies, hidden in a book.
We're breaking free.
Soaring, flying. Here's our story. Heading that we can reach. If we're trying,
yeah, we're breaking free.
Breaking free. We're running.
Ooh, climbing.
To get to the place to be all that we can be.
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, and they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. He's sleeping on the job. Those raindrops are falling on my head, and they keep falling.